on, buddy. I'm left. All right.
Pretty little striped bass.
Pretty little striped bass.
There you go.
There you go, bud. All right.
Good, lock him in.
I've got to say. There you go.
Nobody below me, is there?
No, you're open.
See that fish before you let him go, if you can get hold of it. Pretty little striper.
Fat little belly.
There you go. Doctor, go ahead and do what you can do.
Steal him. There he is.
your bike. Like that. It landed in just the right spot. I'm telling you. That's sweet. I hear you, Doctor.
Out here.
Take it out of gear and drift with him. Pretty little fish. They are just the right size. Great. See you, buddy. All right, Barry's first fish released and over in the right spot. There you go. That's too good. That's too good. That's great fishing. Take it out of gear. Little fish, but they're fun to catch. Yeah. Yes, he is. You were sure of that.
Ooh, nice and neat.
Pretty. Let me get you straightened out. Get us some gas. Tech being cameraman and Monan angler. Does that look good? There's the cast. In the wonderful spot. And oh, Barry tapped it. Missed him. Make another cast, my man. I believe it will. Oh yeah, that was right in the slot. And there he is. There he is. Out of gear. That one wants to go back towards the steel a little bit, doesn't he? You got it.
By the way, this is 12 o'clock, middle of the day.
Middle of the day, high noon.
Inside this a little early.
I got you. Little fish. They sure are fun. They tap it good, don't they?
Excuse me.
There we go.
Got some tap.
How you like that red and white one, buddy? Just what I had tied on.
Less red than there was in a little while.
Alright, coming back in. That look about right there, Doctor. Alright, let me cast in there. Oh yeah. And there he is.
It's hitting neutral.
Man, it's like plugging quarters in a machine. You can't stop. Got to make another cast. It's 12:14. We told our wives we'd be home in a little while. I'm supposed to go to Chapel Hill to be at a dinner. Barry said he would be home shortly after lunch, quote unquote, right?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Well, some people have other definitions of shortly after lunch.
Leader around my
chat. There we go. That is pretty.
Pretty
that is pretty little rockfish. There you go, buddy.
Yeah,
cat that ever sit to eat that thing. Oh my goodness, right in the fall. And there he is. Just as soon as... Neutral. That one looks like he's a nicer fish. Yeah. Got a lot of current over there.
Alright. Yeah, behind you.
We're clear behind us. Oh yeah. Alright. Nice release.
They're in there.
They're in there. My goodness, that's what a corner of little fish is over there. They're not great big ones, but boy, they sure are fun to catch. Oh, perfect. Man, that went in there just right. There he is, just as soon as it hit. How about that? Pretty work. Pretty work. Hold him up here, Timmy. Hey, see it. Alright. There you go. See you later, buddy. Pretty work, though. Pretty work. You hate it like that, don't you? Oh yeah. Woo. That don't get a bite. Let's give him a break. There you go. Well, let's don't give him a break. Neutral, please, sir.
Give him a break.
Yeah, let's give him a break and let him go. Pretty little fish. And they really are. They are so pretty. That iridescent color. Oh, they got you. Oh, yeah. Pretty, pretty work. That's how you take care of fish right there. Thank you very much.
Nice fish. He went 6 pounds, easy.
Yeah. See you, buddy. There you go. There you go. I saw where that one hit. Man, oh, that looks like a nice one. He's going back into it. All right. Oh, maybe not. Maybe that's just the same size. He was a little bit further out, wasn't he? Yeah, there he is. Same size. Little bitty. That's all right. Oh, right. Nice release. Just right. There you go. Got it. I hear you.
Yeah, that one's on.
And there's our local log man. Nicer fish. All right. Just enough. There you go. Very nice. Pretty work. Alright, Kim. Oh yeah. That's gotta get one. Just like that. Just like that. We're in neutral. I saw that. Tapped it, buddy. All right, neutral, my good man. There he is. What a bitty.
On that front hook.
On that front hook, exactly. Look at that, on that front hook. Just like my man was telling you, they're tackling it by the head. Nice job.
Hey, young man.
Nice job. Go home, see your mama. Yeah, I know. I do need to go, I need to make that dinner, man. Just right.
I think it's a sign.
Yep.
Last cast?
Yeah. Last cast, the man said. Famous last words. Last cast. I bet it ain't.
Check it out.
You know it ain't the last cast.
That's it. That's what it is.
Okay, yeah, there you go. Finished on the last cast. Well, normally we don't leave them biting.
Normally this means your wife is mad. And disappointed.
She is disappointed in us again.
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 Emphasis on again.
This is sign. Let's cut this thing off.
You don't want one?
No, I don't want one. I'm going up there to June's. Look at there. How about that? That's a pretty little fish. Hold on, buddy. Hold on. Don't do that. Yes, he is. All right. Well, man, that wraps up a nice little day.
Yeah, it does. That was fun.